那他这么好，India is one of the most beautiful buildings in the world. Shah Jahan the 17th century Indian emperor surely loved his wife when she died. He had a great mausoleum, the Taj Mahal, built to hold her remains. Construction took 22 years, no more than 20,000 workers and 1,000 elephants. Material from all India and Asia, including white marble, gold, and semi-precious stones, were used. The total cost exceeds, in today's terms, $800 million. In 1983, the Taj Mahal became a UNESCO World Heritage Site. According to many people, it's one of the most beautiful buildings in the world, and millions visit the attractions every year. A personal visit, my son Benjamin and his wife Priscilla visit the Taj in April 2019. As they recount, we arrived to the gates well before opening time, so we were able to take photos without the crowds in the background. Also, it was cooler. Having visited in 2013, Priscilla saw the distinct improvements on the trips. The environmental rules now protect the Taj, she said. For example, it's only electric vehicles were allowed to near it. Now, this reduces destructive air pollution. Now it's now more than stunning than it was then. The marble is cleaner and whiter. The nearby river is also much cleaner than 2013. There are some tips from Benjamin and Priscilla for a visitor to the Taj. This is a very popular monument. Arrive early to beat the crowd so you can take the best photos. This is especially true if you want the photos sitting on the famous Princess Diana bench. Otherwise, you will have to wait to align on your turn. Keep in mind the vehicles have to park quite too far. You will have to walk or pay a race truck or a horse cart. Carry many drinking waters, but don't bring any food. Monkeys will smell it and try to take it. We saw monkeys swarm a man trying to get the food in his pocket. Take a sunscreen and a hat or an umbrella. The sun is strong. Since this is the mausoleum, be respectful. We saw people being scolded for trying to take jumping or dancing photos. Inside the mausoleum, you must wear shoes covers and no photos be allowed. Don't travel to India without a spectacular Taj Mahal, one of the beautiful buildings in the world.